The reason we go to church every Sunday to celebrate the Mass is to fulfill the third commandment, to keep holy the Sabbath. But we also fulfill the commandment of Jesus at the Last Supper to do this in memory of me. It says that Jesus took bread and giving thanks. That Greek word is where we get the word Eucharist. Eucharist means to give thanks. It's our opportunity to thank Almighty God for everything God has given us. Every beat of our heart, every breath we take is a gift from God. And Jesus gave us the means by which we can thank God for everything he's done for us. But not only do we go to church for God, we go to church for ourselves, because we give praise and worship to God with our brothers and sisters in Christ, and we are fed by the power of the Eucharist. So yes, we do have a Sunday obligation, but it shouldn't just be something that we need to do, it's something we should love to do, to give thanks and praise to Almighty God.